I'm just gonna be telling you guys why I haven't been uploading. Well, it's been a lot going on. I've been playing a lot of Sable more often, and I can't be uploading my video, me being on, playing, because every time I try to play, my PS4 will be laggy. And you guys, when I get my setup soon, you guys won't be seeing me on PS4 controller no more. I'll be using a keyboard. My mom bought me it already. It's gonna come, if you're watching this, like, it's coming July 1st, Saturday, on a Sunday. So, I'm gonna be telling you why I just got on playing Crickin. I've been playing this game for like 3 months already, and I'm on Crickin. I'll tell you why. I'm just gonna play Crickin right now because my guns aren't that good. I know this sounds pretty good, but I'm gonna be telling you the guns I have and when I just got them. Okay. Freak my fan, it just broke. It didn't break, it just fell. First, I'm gonna tell you my. But the thing is, my friend used to be a scammer and he taught me in a scammer. I only scammed like one guy. I'm not really scammed. He told me that this was a free weapon. So I just went behind him and I took it and he said, why you take my weapon? You're a scammer. And I said, no, you told us that these weapons were for free. And he got mad. He defriended me. He tried to post me on YouTube, but he didn't because he was too scared. So I got a Siege Breaker. My friend gave me this. I got this like about a week ago. I was still on Flickerton. Or not on Flickerton. Got Obliterator, that's level 77. No, durability 77, level 27. I got this today because I needed some stuff. And if you don't believe me, I have these weapons, I'm gonna shoot them. And then I promise you, none of these weapons are full durability except for one of them. That will be telling you soon. I got this one. This is the Obliterator. Scar H. My Bald Eagle, that's tipped fire. Oh, you guys can't hear. Let me just turn on my TV. Let me do them again. Okay. All free. My Bald Eagle tipped spider, my scar, my Obliterator. Now I'm gonna be doing open. I just crafted fire durability, full durability. Now it's not gonna be ground pounder, level 16. I got a raptor for my friend. Let me open the window. I've got a razor wire. A friend gave me it. I've got a trooper. Bandit. My friend gave me this because I gave him all my weapons for something. Pretty good deal. Two pumpkin launchers. He gave me two pumpkin launchers. For half of my whole inventory, but I didn't really give him my whole inventory. Half of my inventory, he gave some of it back. What else? Bandit. There it is. My Cyclone. My Neon Sniper I had for a while. I traded it. my Blood Eater. Back when I traded, I wasn't a scammer. I was a scammer, but I didn't carry on my scamming life. I have my friend scams. If you don't know who he is, his name is Alpha Steelers. He stopped scamming, I think. I stopped scamming a way long time ago. But my friend, he's a scammer, but I'm not gonna say his name. But I'll give you a hint. If you know him in real life, his name is Roberto. No, I'm not gonna tell you his name. That'll happen there soon. So yeah. I'm just saying, if anybody can give me some like free guns, I'll be very glad. I'll put you in my videos, giving guys a shout out. And if you guys can give me some, I was just so happy because I got a super shredder for my 150 V-Bucks. Always tickle your llamas. Always tickle your llamas. Never, no matter what, tickle your llamas. Tickle your llamas! I'm sorry. Okay, now show the screen now. Why I wasn't showing the screen, because look at that, it won't focus. Yeah, so open it. I'm gonna tell you guys my gamer tag to friend request me. If you spam me, I will block you and report you for spam. But if you can give me free guns, I'd be grateful. I'll put you in my videos and some crap. Some videos have me playing a video in the background, but I don't leave it in the description because I don't know how to take down videos. So if YouTube can like not take it down, like ruin my whole career and be copyrighted, can like take the video down, like delete it. I have multiple because I like watching YouTube. I forget I'm watching YouTube and I'm live streaming, but I go over and watch the video back again and I figure out what's going on. So guys, that's your boy Jonas, and talk to you later. Peace.